I know you're terribly frightened by what you've seen.
My friends need me.
You're not ready.
There is nothing you can do. Your friends have lost.
You're literally grinning from ear to ear.
We're having a baby.
Hell yeah, we are.
I like the name Indiana, or we can name him after you.
We also have to consider Mark.
What's Mark doing here?
Well, the baby might be his, remember?
Hey, sweetheart.
I almost got married once. There were no two souls more in rhythm than Wentworth and I. And I was persuaded by my family to give him up.
Now we're worse than exes. We're friends.
Can I help you with something?
Considering what I'd like help with, probably not.
What do you know about the Gray Men?
You want to make an omelet?
You got to kill some people. I'm about to put a hit so big on your boy's head that even his most loyal allies won't hesitate to drop a dime.
You hurt?
I mean, my ego's a little bruised.
Let's promise to live our lives without giving any fuck. Am I a ghost?
Ghost or ghost, because they always have unfinished business in their mortal life.
Planning on posting from the afterlife?
Why are you being so hostile?
My name is Erica Vu.
And this is my party.
Yep.
Hunter Moore.
Hunter Moore.
Hunter Moore?
He thought of himself as the king of revenge porn. That site was about destroying lives.
I win. I always win. That's what happens. You're not going to stop me.
This mother was going to prove him wrong.
The Dragon Master! Here!
Look! The Dragon Master!
You stowed away?
Yeah.
I like this kid.
We're not keeping it.
But he's so cute.